First, I'd like to express my congratulations to PIDS for doing such a great job. We all know that we need a strong policy research para maging may bayo ang ating bansa Pilipinas. And we are very proud that PIA has been part of this group, the steering committee, one of the five regional agencies that supported PIDS. And we are happy, and we shall continue with our commitment. With the new leadership now at PIA, we will continue our commitment to support PIDS. And we do have our own disaster risk reduction committee within PIA that's also very committed to provide support, lalo na pag may mga disasters. And I am very new to the position. I just arrived last week on Wednesday. And this is my baptism of fire. And I'm very eager and very excited to learn many things about the work of PIA and our partners and stakeholders in government. And I am so looking forward to working with you, sir, especially PIDS and DOH, of course. And rest assured, you have our full support and our continued commitment. Our teams at PIA are always ready to provide support when needed. And with that, I want to keep it short. Welcome all of you at